head is the most bottom part of the diamond. In the modern cut diamond, aculeate comes to a point. Sometimes, aculeate is considered a facet if it doesn't come into a point. You can see large aculeate with a European cut in rounds or old mine cuts in cushion cuts. To grade aculeate, you will look into the diamond face up with a 10x loop. Aculeate could be graded from none to extremely large. Extremely large facets could be unattractive and it looks like a big hole in your diamond. If you see a large aculeate, this will affect the pavilion depth percentage, which is mentioned in our last episode. If aculeate doesn't come to a point, the cutter's purpose is to keep the tip from chipping. No aculeates are preferred nowadays because it looks clean when you look at your diamond face up. The total depth percentage is also another important number to look at. This is measured from the top of the diamond to the bottom of the diamond. If you add the crown height percentage, girdle thickness percentage, and the pavilion depth percentage, you will get the total depth percentage. You will see most diamonds are in the 61.5 to 63.5% range. If it's 55% or less, then you'll know your diamond is too shallow. If it's over 65%, then it'll be on the deeper side. All these numbers could be overwhelming. The best way is to look at the diamond on hand and under the loop. The most important part in looking into a diamond is that it's sparkly and with excellent cut grades. Please like and subscribe, and see you next week.